Everyone hold still, please. Magnificent.
And another. I think this side is much more stable.
I'll fetch another plate.
Right. How do you like the new dress, sweet pea?
It's lovely, darling.
Oh, excellent. I want everyone talking about this day for years.
Mayor Higgins.
Oh, what now?
Frank says he's getting impatient.
Shh, not now. Can't you see we're in the middle of something? I'm sorry, sweet pea. This is something I really have to take care of.
Don't you worry about me, darling.
Oh, okay, stay right here. I'll be back in a jiffy. I need more time. Try to distract Frank. I really need to check the flower arrangements.
Yes, sir.
Bye for now. Finally, I thought he'd never leave. Need to work fast, get what I need, and leave before I get dragged to the altar. First, I need a key to the upper floor. I think she carries a spare. Bet she won't mind if I borrow it for a spell. The guards won't bother me so long as I don't misbehave too much. As soon as I get it, I'll sneak in through the library door. The upper floor is off limits. I'll have to avoid the guards until I reach the office. I'll turn the place upside down until I find what I'm here for. All right, then. I need to get out of here before the groom decides to check in on his bride.
Give the bride her something.
I have to give him one thing. The dress is beautiful.
A little more.
Jesus. That dog hates me. The feeling's mutual. I'll lift the key from her. The guy on the balcony seems a little too fixated on her. Let's blind him a little with this perfume. Got it. Now up the stairs and through the door to the library. Here comes the runaway bride. I know just where to hit. That should knock him out from strapping. There's the door. I'll slip inside when no one's watching. Now for a little game of hide and seek. Don't mind me.
Guess I have,
you have to be. Give it a try. I object this union. Alright. Almost there. And now to find these papers. It must be here somewhere.
Frank, so you found my office.
You should keep your friends waiting, Higgins.
Well, sorry about that. The wedding, you understand.
Of course.
There's the food, the decorations, the blast.
Let's get this done. I got a train to catch.
Of course. Just give me a moment. Did I hear correctly? There was trouble in Flagstone yesterday.
The usual.
I can imagine Mr. DeVitt isn't too happy about that.
DeVitt isn't here.
I wonder if he'd want you to leave things unfinished here. Or is there something more important in New Orleans?
Maybe you should just get back to your wedding, Higgins.
Maybe you're right. Wouldn't want the bride to get nervous.
Well, she has every reason to be.
Pardon?
I don't think she'll be happy when she finds out You sold off her family ranch.
Well, she doesn't have to find out until after the wedding, right?
You know, I don't think it will make much difference in the end. Enjoy your wedding, Higgins.
Hey, wait a second. I need a drink.
Sure you want to do this alone?
This ain't a discussion.
So, what's your plan?
Get in, find Frank, do what I came for.
Mm-hmm. March through the front gate.
There's a path down those cliffs. I'll just follow that and climb up those vines. From there, I'll wing it.
That's no plan, amigo.
I've pulled off limbs here once.
If I think something's up, I'll come and get you.
No, you stay put. This is my fight.
Whatever you say, amigo.
Here goes.
You're not on the guest list, pal. So piss off.
That would have been too easy.
Yeah. I mean, it's expensive and all, but...
Go on. Oldest trick in the book.
You hear that?
It's now or never. Done. Okay, let's make it quick. Need sharp. One less to worry about. Let's get going. And up. Okay, I'll get close and personal. Oh,
you're heavy.
Not. Seconds.
I'm offering you more than your uncle could ever give.
I got lots of these.
Yeah, minus the dignity. You really think
that noise?
Who needs a good killing?
Of course.
Here goes.
Please, hey, this is neither the time nor place.
Let's see.
You've no decency, you...
It's done. Nothing I can do now.
Call him back.
Kate, please. We have a wedding ahead of us. Now calm down, will you? Time's wasting.
You really still think I was going to marry you? Enjoy your wedding.
Not so fast! You have no idea how much I've invested in this. You will marry me today. You're going to play the good little wife. And I bet you'll forget all about your old life after you pop out a few children.
Tempting, but I must decline.
What the hell are you doing, Kate?
Just trying to be convincing.
Oh. Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna show you your place in this world, you stupid...
I think I know my place.
I reckon he deserved that.
Who the hell are you?
I could ask you the same.
I don't have time. Step aside.
Really?
To the office! Move it!
You sure you want to go this way?
Shit!
Open the fucking door!
Here, take this.
Okay, what now?
The balcony door?
Works for me. What are you doing?
He doesn't need that money anymore.
Money, huh? Heads down.
Right.
Close call. They're gonna search everywhere now.
I have to warn my uncle. Let's get out of here.
Well, tell me something first. You ever heard of a guy called Frank?
Yeah. Let's discuss it on the way, if you don't mind.
No chance we'll get through there. Not without some serious firepower.
You know how to pull the trigger of a Gatling gun?
I sure do. But, why does it have a pink ribbon?
It's a wedding present. Don't ask. Anyway, I don't think I'll get very far in this bloody dress. Let's visit that maid up on the stage. I can steal her clothes and use them to blend in.
Sure. Though, I don't see a gal like you blending in anywhere, Miss,
O'Hara. Kate O'Hara. I'll take that as a compliment, Mr.
Cooper. John Cooper.
I suggest we get moving.
About Frank. Any chance you know where you went?
I might. Can you offer me something in exchange, Mr. Cooper?
How about my undying loyalty till we escape?
I'll take that. And what else? Didn't take you for a man who throws away money.
It's just pennies.
Every penny counts, Mr. Cooper.
Not if they're fake. Are you hiding from me?
I just...
Warner, you must have seen something.
Hear that, girls? He thinks we got eyes in the backs of our heads.
I'm all ears. I say good riddance. Let's give him some trouble.
Shall we? So, what was that back there about warning your uncle?
The DeVic Company's gonna attack my uncle's ranch tonight. I gotta get word to him.
What's that? Tear gas?
Perfume from my late suitor.
Ah, well, I guess love is blinding after all.
Oh, shame on you.
Control yourself.
All right, all night. See you later.
These violent delights. Exit stage left.
Keep your head down. What's up? On my way. I can see the front yard.
You're a capable hand, Mr. Cooper. My uncle could use your help at the ranch.
Sorry, Miss O'Hara. Not my line of work.
Let's leave quietly.
We're almost there.
Careful. There's a guard dog up there. She'll sniff me out no matter what I'm wearing. She hates me.
You got somewhere to be? No. But what if one of us has to take a shit? Oh, I didn't think of that.
I've had enough of weddings.
I'm here. Sure thing.
Listen, Mr. Cooper. If you help us defend the ranch, I'll tell you where Frank went.
You drive a hard bargain, Miss O'Hara.
I simply know how to play my cards.
No one's getting past us.
Just leave this mess.
Yeah, no one. What do we do to those who try? We blast them to hell. Something.
Exit stage left. Wait forever. Ready and set.
Oldest trick in the book. Hurry up.
Surprise.
Exchange.
You hear that?
Come on.
Hey, sorry. I'm awake. I'm awake.
So you must be Mr. Cooper's friend.
Yeah, and you are?
Kate O'Hara. Pleasure to meet you.
Yeah. Hey, Hector. So, how was the wedding?
Stop trying to impress a lady. We're heading out. Listen, I got someone that could help us. Damn good marksman. Thing is, he doesn't work for free.
I'm sure Higgins has no objection to this investment.
All right, Hector, you go with Ms. O'Hara. I think we have until sundown before the DeWitt men come for the ranch. I'll see you there.
You got it, amigo.
Thank you, Mr. Cooper.
No need to thank me. We have a deal, don't we?
This Frank must be a hell of a guy if you risk your life like this to find him.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Well, you better hurry. We'll be ready for you at the ranch.
Let's hope so.
So, why are we defending a ranch now?
Well, it's a long story. I'll explain on the way.